got this cool LMG and a nice camo on it. Somebody gave it me before, and I exiled with it. I'm just using it.
Vehículo marcado.
Have you ever thought that Storm guy? I don't think you can just kill him instantly if you just hit, I don't know, get him out of the storm or something. Apparently if you drive a car through it, he'll follow the car and come out the storm and then die. Oh, I saw it, I don't know. It might have got patched.
Para acá.
Covering your six.
We just came from nowhere.
Have eyes on Terminus Outcomes vehicles maneuvering on your grid. It's a beautiful day for an ambush.
Vamos para acá.
I need to collect a stronghold key card. Dropped by a mercenary. Yeah, but I've tried, but it has to be like dropped by a mercenary, otherwise it doesn't work.
Covering your six.
There's a lot of money. If you go here first, just go straight for the other one.
No te preocupes, yo te cubro. Vendo cargador.
I need to get a shotgun or something. This gun does zero damage. Alright, I need to get one man. Should I grab it?
Vamos para el mismo equipo, estúpido.
On your six.
true. It's quite rare though. Do you want to do some bounties or something? I think I need to kill convoys and get a P card. Crap. I wanna try and get a do you know the dog that you can get here? I wanna try and get that. Yeah. I'm trying to get some, but I don't really know how to burn them or something. This is so... I'm trying to lead the mega aware. Leave me alone. I've got the Mega Abomination here, and a lot of zombies. Leave me alone, man. He's throwing stuff at me. Should we try to kill it? You alright? So come and sit in the water. They can't get you here. How do you get the ether blurred? Fair enough. Don't you have to get a blueprint or something? Like? have to try that out soon. I know it's quite hard to get to in the first place. I've had it before, I just need the schematic so I can always, practically always have it. I've tried so many times, but nobody has them. Should we go try and find a mercenary place? Yeah. Alright. I feel like he's joking because there's nobody over there. One of these zombies will leave me alone. They've chased me through the entire place. They just don't give up. I think I'm gonna die. No, I'll be alright. I had like 30 hellhounds tailing my ass. Yeah, but E0's up here. In the water. Is it him? Nah, he's not got the same. He's not got the same username. I managed to get the reg on schematic. If they drop a key card, can I grab it? They drop one, but everything's spawned him. Check out my new challenge. We've got terminus outcomes at a disadvantage. Cryo freeze. Sure, that's where they stay. That's what to do next game. Maybe it's a certain location.
Covering your six. Estoy viendo una fortaleza enemiga.
A terminus stronghold. Recommend you prep for engagement or move to avoid. Entry secured. Expect significant resistance.
Listo, de vuelta a la cancha.
I had to leave again because nobody would res me.
Whiskey is my drink.
Yeah.
It is a
culmination of delicate flavors all working together to create a beautifully complex symphony. There's vodka, there's one flat note, farted out through a thin whistle.
Should we go to the fortress?
You help me get the fuck out of this head.
Do you think it's in there? I don't know what's wrong with blessing someone.
Recargando.
I swear it's like down here.
Estoy recargando.
Nah, I had to go off the map to kill the zombies. I swear to God, it's in the bottom left. Bottom right, I mean.
On your six!
To you.
La estación de suministro acá.
I've got the Fortress Legacy key card. Not
vehículo marcado. Vamos para acá.
I should have equipped the ray gun. I might do it next game, because I might as well.
Covering your six.
Well, there's one here. It's quite far away. Oh yeah, yeah.
Covering your six.
If you have four and you place it in the red zone doghouse, you get a infinite health, infinite revive dog.
On your six.
I just got jumped by recons.
No te preocupes, yo te cubro.
Maybe it's in the fortress. Another key card, another legacy. I mean, you can search it up where to find it. It's. Acquire a ciphered tablet. I don't know, maybe it's just dumb luck to get it. Oh, I got a chunk of flesh.
Por ahí vamos.
Let's go try. We got what I'd say about 15 minutes if we were an extra 5.
Cargador.
that. I'm reloading.
That's just it. I don't know if I'd be able to do that. It'd be. It should. They should make it an extra mod for people who do want that. Because they just camp for pack-a-punch machines, and you can't pack-a-punch. Real bad. They don't have mule kit. Nice. I don't need any of that stuff. I found another chunk of flesh. I think killing them with the ether blade gives you them. I have three. If you wanna go summon the dog. House here on the red zone. On the you see where I marked the bar? It's over there. Where's the car? shisha. Well, at least I've got some armor plates, a juggernaut, self-revive on Axel. We should also probably get rid of... You can also get rid of your pack-a-punch weapons up there and it gives you rewards. I'm gonna get rid of one of mine. Up on the blue mark to the left. It's the doghouse is also up there. I'm gonna trade in one of mine to get some extra rewards to exfil with. Where's the thing? It's tier 3, dog. Oh, here. If you hold out one of your pack-punch weapons and click this, pay respects. Over here in the middle. It gets rid of the pack-a-punch, gives you the regular weapon, and gives you rewards for unpack-a-punching it. Yeah, I'm on this grave. I'm right here. Exfil or
on your six. Vamos a punto de extracción.
I'm gonna die. I hate this place. Ooh. Shit. Dude, I don't need the ether blood. Is it the person you were talking to on YouTube? It's going in the storm now. Going in there. Is it? We don't have another axe fill, I don't think.
Oh, para acá.
I don't see it there. Oh yeah, I see it. More people coming over. too powerful, I have to use it.
Cargando. Strike team is secure. We're on TV.